All right, all right. Welcome to my third year recital. My name is Duncan Wilson, and thank you for being here. And I would like to take a moment to introduce these two fine young gentlemen joining me on the stage. On the double bass, Christopher Parnas. Christopher Parnas on the double bass. And Petros Anagnostakos on the drums. Petros Anagnostakos. All right, that first tune we played was a standard by Sammy Kahn, Axel Stordahl, and Paul Weston, entitled I Should Care. We're going to continue now with an original composition of my own. This is entitled No One in Particular.
Thank you. Thank you.
All right. That was a little number that we do to prove to you that we can count to numbers higher than four. That was a Rodgers and Hart tune entitled My Romance, with a little arrangement thing that we came up with. I'm going to give these guys a little break now and play you a solo piano arrangement of one of my favorite Duke Ellington tunes. This is entitled I Got It Bad and That Ain't Good. Thank you very much, thank you very much. I got it bad, and that ain't good. And now we'd like to feature our wonderful drummer, Mr. Petros Anagnostakos. This is his featured number. And this is a little arrangement I came up with because I really like the way Petros plays with brushes, so we're gonna get him to play with brushes for us. This is a standard composed by Saul Chaplin and Sammy Kahn, entitled Please Be Kind. Thank you. All right, that was Please Be Kind, Please Be Kind. Petros and Agnostakos on the drums. Petros and Agnostakos. Okay, now we're going to play an original composition of mine. This is dedicated to the great pianist Kenny Barron, who is probably my biggest artistic influence and somebody I've been fortunate to see live a few times. So I composed this after I saw him live the first time. This is entitled The Barron's Touch. Thank you. Chris Parnas on the bass. Chris Parnas. Petros Anagnostakos on the drums. It's funny, some of you may know this, but Chris and I actually share a basement together. We room together. And it's funny, I'd hear him practicing that bass line I wrote and stomping his foot like a madman. So fun fact about that tune. We're going to play a ballad now. This is my ideal. Thank you. All right, that was Blues by the great Shirley Scott, fantastic organist and pianist, who y'all should have heard of if you haven't. Shirley Scott, that was called Blues Everywhere. We have one more little thing for you. This is an old standard entitled Just in Time. Just in time. Thank you much for coming. Chris Parnas on the bass, Petros and Agnostakos on the drums. Have a great afternoon.